some of the problems that we have with the problem. The fact that the problem is not the problem, but the problem is the problem. And the problem is the problem. It's 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 the problem. Thank you. Thank you. I'm this is going to happen in the year or two. Can you believe it? The third is God. But now this is a person who is supposed to be dealing with the group. Second, the church is fully related to the rest of the church.
Estuve con nosotros en el año del día. Un fuerte aplauso para ellos y ellas. Por eso, por todo su acompañamiento y tener esto para ponernos en el poder del día, de ayudarnos a entrar en el fuego del Espíritu, el grupo de esta mañana nos invitará a abrir nuestros corazones, donde nos están tomando el día. No olvidemos, pero muy importante es que, porque algunos me preguntan, ¿qué se espera de este congreso? ¿Realmente saldrá algo? La respuesta generalmente no es saldrá lo que nosotros tenemos que hacer. Saldrá que nosotros nos abrimos y tenemos que estar de moderno, con esta iglesia más saluda, con también saluda también, con también que se promueva también. Invitar a también la conferencia de estudios con la nación y con los viejos, invito también a estudiar la nación, con la nación presente, para celebrarnos personalmente e institucionalmente, para enfrentar los nuevos desafíos a los cuales nos llamamos. En este contexto, yo quisiera también que nos recordara las preguntas, que yo no veo muchas preguntas, pero el Padre General no veo las cuantas. Y que están relacionados con el tema de este momento. Creo que es importante también recordarlas de algún orden. Quiero recordar la cuarta, el lugar de las mujeres en nuestras instituciones y lugares sociales. ¿Qué lugar ocupan las mujeres en los procesos de discernimiento, en las decisiones, en la transición? ¿Qué lugar ocupan entre los desafíos prioritarios del mundo que se imaginan excluyen? En la iglesia real, con reconocer su corresponsabilidad. En la iglesia compañía, ¿no? Real, con reconocer su corresponsabilidad en la dirección de la comunidad, para seguidores y seguidores de Jesús. Resulta también en esta pregunta, en el camino de todos, que la dimensión constitutiva del camino es el entorno. ¿Qué tan cercano a los pobres y los hispanos? Estamos efectivamente dispuestos a movernos en esta dirección de nuestras vidas y estilo de trabajo. ¿Qué punto tiene dispuestos a hacer? ¿Cómo determina la fortaleza de los terrenos de mirar al mundo y nuestra responsabilidad ante las situaciones que vivimos? con preguntas fuertes que de alguna manera pueden ayudarnos también a introducirnos en este día de discernimiento y de eternidad. Pues para ello vamos a pedirle en esta mañana que nos va a moderar el Señor. Y luego ya, como la fecha de esta moderación en este momento, y luego ya, el Dios que se hace en Australia, y ya ha servido en varios comités gubernamentales y filantrópicos que promueven la sociedad más justa. Es miembro de grupos y redes de trabajo juntos, nacionales e internacionales, en la justicia, educación, interrupción y ecología. Referimos a Gil Lloria y con el mundo de esta moderación.
Thank you.
I'm holistic sustainable development and a holistic approach to those people who are in the community. It is to combine the strength of the planet to place on the system to be able to run down the system. It is to move it to the center. It is to take care of it. But thank you for the most powerful statement on the stage. Into the air, into the system, and the air, and the room, and the system. It is our recognition of the circumstance of the human and the world. And the mind is in the text. And then the world. The world is in the context of the world, and the world is in the context of the world. And the world is in the context of the world. And the world is in the because it is on their list of wisdom of everything you serve. And one of the things you care for is that you should send it out there and you can enter the company of that business that you can run through there with a company fund. We made that statement on September 21st, 2015, that we found that there is a particular aspect of the company that we should appreciate that money. Thank you. To the pretty sick in terms of the first time I was sick, seven, six, and that, and I think it's a good one, and that's peace. After that, he said, it's been so hard to find out what the first thing I'm going to make peace for the age now, because I think the peace is really, is the power to be moved to the center of the world, and we would have answered the need for peace, because the center of the world is on the reason for conflict and violence, and the violence for the nation. Having worked in the DAY2 for Nigeria, very continent, Korea, to Africa, it's a Pacific. Please have a reasonable experience with the global different countries, and particularly the worst scenarios of poverty that I've seen in Africa. This is the and the responsibility that we take as starting in prison, all the problems will be a battle of time, and we have many problems. I do recognize the fact that in the absence of real political alternative, what do we do? It's a real question that we need to tackle. From political ideas to a social identity, and I'm borrowing this from the fear of coming from religious vanity, ignorant ideology, and no political political interest in the development of the world. In 2015, except for three students every day. We wanted every student who comes out of the class must have a human interaction. And that's true for the environment. If a human interaction in the environment, we can bring a sweet group management platform. It's not a high school for learning of the community. We emphasize on that and build the entire infrastructure around that. And we said, where there is a reverence and clarity in the critical tradition, we think it is clear that we are forgetting that progress is connected to something higher and less restricted to the human program. And the question of what cities are losing, one of the essentials we have was the gift of contribution. To the human nature, to government, community, and concern for others. And to self, identity, they are everywhere to be self. In this context, I was telling about what the people are trying to do. I think the plan is to understand the fear and their complexities and issues. We need to believe that admirers of the fear now have to be admired. Finding a certain event so that they can do informed decisions, assess the opportunity, the quality, and make governments accountable. A bottom-up approach is necessary for security. The society of Jesus is global and local. It was with the knowledge of the local and found comfort in being local. We have not explored sufficiently in linking local and global. I think this is my challenge. Now, in this context, I think what the challenge in Jesus and Jesus is to bring the local and global. Declare new populations in the world of justice and consideration. Based on the fundamental values of the Catholic Church and Christian, dignity, trust, solidarity, and family. And the third pillar of celebration of the life, and the hope and the diversity of the world, which is our spirituality, the purpose of it, and then to be provided by the equal and celebration before they were to die. They still, they died without it, they will live, and they will show what they have to do others.
Our community, 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 our community
So I went to the local supermarket and to pick up my food. And this I got a high economic crisis in the back. So if I was living around the church, the boat from the boat, where the federal settled the food and clothes at the time. The boat is placed to themselves, and then the boat is right in place and myself to pick up the boat. And then when people are picking up the boat, the first person they came to stop the pride and the chicken. And when people realize, when a few people realize how much the bread is, some of them begin to turn from the bread and 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 that scene feeds both and not food. And that experience stayed with me and the pride and the family. But some people who decide to become the president of Zimbabwe, inflation was more than 1,000,000%. And every week, we were searching and breaking the record for inflation. So that if you went to your bar, actually, you had to plan well, but if you wanted to buy, let's say, 3 drinks, and buy all of them, and because the entire thing is just the price of the currency. So, that image in the self remains with me for quite some time. And it struck me in such how affected I was by that experience. It is that experience and many other similar ones of observing the brightest of people that inspired me to keep engaging myself in the area of system and justice. Because it created an exemplary thinking within me and my other brothers. Because there are only the biggest collective to relate to be comfortable, and yet we're being formed to be solidarity with the poor. I appreciate for that decision, for that thinking, for it's a lot of room to something that is important if we are to be serious about something positive. And that thing is sensitivity. If we are to work with the poor, we need to talk to sensitive to their lives. We must be affected deeply enough by their condition to not have the question that is under them. In the gospel, we learn of how much compassionate Jesus was. One question point is the little incident of the feeding of 5,000. We are told, when he saw the cries, he had compassion on them, because they were helpless and sick without a shepherd. His compassion could not allow him to have the capacity to send the people away to fend for themselves. He instructed them to feed them. The weak interpretation of this miracle, Pope Francis says, the parable is the multiplication of the loaves and fish, keeping us in the best of it. That fish, though the real, what we have, we are in. Where the disciples first captured him, gave us their abundance. An American Protestant theologian, the world that broke the union describes the economy of tragedy as being done by two in comparison, while those two men are in the economy of abundance. To respond to each other's needs, we need to keep up with our flesh from the weak of tragedy, which prevents us from sharing with others what is the visible question. This, I think, is at the heart of what Professor Fox is communicating. That is, if the world, particularly the rich nations and rich people, don't spend compassion towards the poor, and help the world to change the poor's condition, they realize that they have the capacity to end poverty within a short space of time. And that realization imposes upon them the moral imperative of the people. They must be good enough. And that means to set down priorities right. To reach such a group, the end of poverty, economic possibility for our team, Professor Fox observed that it only takes a little contribution to free the poor from extreme poverty and get their first foot in the ladder of development. It is way cheaper for the rich to earn poverty and more expensive for the poor to get their own return when the freedom of the perspective of that for the people. Professor Fox proposes to scale another stage as a key strategy for ending poverty. What development is, guys, if you don't start the process of sexual assimilation in family growth and raising average income, and aid will enhance aggregation mobilization efforts by developing countries to invest in economic and different rights for the state and the and the architect down the pictures of the president. I asked if that was a total new size when I was public service. Then I challenged them by saying, if what we followed then is the ordinary people of this country, why can't they then a picture of the ordinary memory and the bread instead of that of the president? We say out of sight, out of mind. If the poor are not in our mental sight, we are not thinking of the problems we were in England. They should provide us with the inspiration to work for a better world. Let me the poor to bring us with sensitivity to the next one. Thank you. Thank you. I'm going to go to the next one. representing to you guys, speaking about
Thank you.